do Spotlight. So I never get a chance to chat face-to-face with my friend Amy Strand, who does, of course, PM Style every Monday night. But last night I worked a rare Monday, so I got to talk to her. And she was like, okay, what's happening in shoe shopping? Because she talks about my show later on. I'm going to tell you a little something fun about David's show. And I said, oh my goodness, Amy, I have the shoe of the season. And you know what? Get out here, Miss Caracon. I have the shoe of the season on sale.
Yes,
on
you do.
Sale, because we just had a wonderful style out and they told us, okay, Western inspiration, all the rage, but not costumey, not over the top, not something that you might wear to like a line dancing, a more elegant way to do it. So who better than Caracon to bring us the shoe of the year that we just dropped down to a clearance price. You're saving about $43 simply by shopping with us right now. When they're gone, they're gone. And you're absolutely right, young lady. I almost didn't believe you. I always have to go up a half size for a pointed toe shoe.
Oh,
I'm in the 7 and it's perfect.
That's
so
right.
Stay true to
true
size.
To size. You got
so
it.
Caracon is here, amazing stylist and the woman that brings Marc Fisher live on the air to QVC. We have these in medium width, 5 through 10, including 11 sizes, half sizes through 10. And here's what I have for you. Black leather. Oh, wow. This is the shoe of the year. You guys were so ahead of your time. We probably may only see this once this year, like right now, because it's on clearance and it is like the hot boot. If you're sending your daughter back to college, if you're getting your youngster ready for her senior year of high school, or you're getting that like new mom ready to go back to work, or that really cool 90-year-old grandmother, buy this shoe. This is the cool shoe on sale. Then in the middle, we have it in your beautiful tan suede, and then we also have that gorgeous taupe suede that can also read a little gray.
That's right.
All right, Kara, tell everybody how wildly important this shoe is to buy right now.
Yes, Jane is absolutely right. So Western inspiration, or that sort of Americana look in footwear, is something that we've now seen for a few years, but it really is hotter than ever. And what I love about this, to your point, it's not costumey.
Mm-hmm.
It's not overdone. It's sleek and streamlined and slightly minimalist. So even that gorgeous studding detail and the overlay of the suede or the leather, whichever you choose, is really beautiful and well-crafted and well done. So you've got the decorative zipper on the outside, the internal zip on the inside, the perfect heel. So that heel is actually 1.5 inches on its widest, on its tallest point there. But you can see it's that block heel. So this is not one of those only to dinner shoes. This is that go-to weekend warrior, perhaps work shoe, depending on what you do. Padded insole, texturized outsole, real, great quality suede and leather, and
this
perfect studding detail.
This was a low price at $138.
That's true.
We found it. We can't get it back in stock. Obviously, Marc and Kara, so ahead of their time, bringing the shoe to us late last season. We couldn't get it back in stock, and now we just found out that it's the first day ever at with $43 off. You could definitely get another pair of shoes and still have money to pack in your pocket with what you're saving.
True.
So I love the black with the camo. And again, Lara's just smiling away. Lara, you're supposed to be chatting, honey. Work, Lara. And then I love the difference you go from the black to the taupe. Like, to me, the black was a little bit dressier.
Yeah.
But look at this taupe with camo. That's a Geely jean. I can't even.
And you know what's great is you're right. It looks fabulous with jeans, and it does look great with that. I mean, those jeans are fabulous too. It looks awesome casual, but you and I are both wearing these with dresses.
Right.
So that's the thing. The truth is, you really should
put on.
Honestly, you could actually wear any color.
Right. Well,
but I like the idea of the black. Yes.
I want
to represent.
Yes.
So we'll see all three. Jane's going to throw the black on, which is this beautiful, rich, luxurious, saturated leather with gorgeous sort of gunmetal studding detail. And then you've got that incredible, beautiful light taupe there, which, as you said, is sort of that taupe suede could almost read gray if you need it to. And the tan option is fabulous too. So it's really a three beautiful neutrals, and this is can be your go-to. You
this
invest
it.
In this. It is comfortable. Isn't this comfortable
this is it.
Too?
It's so comfortable.
True to size, as you said, comfortable. You can wear it today in in the warm weather with skirts and dresses and a little bit. I mean, you dressed it up. You
right.
hear the expression dress it up or dress it
right.
down a lot. It's
right.
an expression we all probably use a little bit too much.
Right.
But here, this is a perfect example of look how fabulous. And the dress has slight Western inspiration, but
say,
isn't costumey.
Yeah, the Geely dress that has that little nod to that kind of like prairie. Mary look that we, I don't know, nobody else out here was old enough, but I certainly wore back in the late 70s, early 80s. So the colors are absolutely gorgeous. Erica, just talk me through again. I'm in the black leather, and then we have the taupe, right, on Kara. That's taupe suede that reads a little more gray. And then the warm brown color we're calling tan suede. Let's put our feet together, girls. This might be
it. Enjoy. Okay. For everyone who gets it, enjoy. It's a beautiful shoe.
First time ever at this low price. Beautiful shoe. Buy now, wear now. It's 30% off. And with the way shoes have been, you could buy another pair of shoes and what you're saving.
Awesome.
And I have you chatted. Isn't that fun?
I'm going to go back to it.
I love it. Mwah. So our wonderful guests are, chatting on QVC's, or my Facebook page, I should say. But I don't know if you know L'Amour des